Fall is here. Fall is here, and nature is changing. Summer is over. There's a chill in the air. Birds fly south to warmer weather. Squirrels search for acorns to store for the winter. Farmers harvest fields of pumpkins and apples. Green leaves change color, then fall to the ground. Some leaves turn red, some leaves turn orange, some leaves turn yellow, some just turn brown. The color of the leaves changes. Nature changes. Nature is in need of one that changes it. God is the one who creates the changes in nature. Anything that changes is a creation and has a creator. The creator is God.